Ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, the one and only Ron Isley.
Add a little sugar,
yeah.
Sugar, yeah.
I have a question for you, and I just wanted to have an opportunity to look at this beautiful display of Candylicious Candy by Orange Carousel.
Okay.
And I just was wondering, were you raised in Northeast, Southeast?
Well, I started in Boston and New York when I was 8.
Okay.
Then I came down here to now lay the country.
Okay, now. So what is your favorite candy from childhood?
Sugar Daddies and Now Later. Watermelon Now Later.
Yes.
And Sweet Tarts.
Oh my
the
God.
The big ones.
Yes.
Do they make them?
They don't make those big round ones, you mean?
The big ones that take you all week.
And you have to chew on it.
And the jawbreakers.
The jawbreakers.
That take you for a month.
That's another one.
And we did pretzels.
Oh yeah, with the peppermint. In the middle of the peppermint.
Yes.
We have Candy Lady, I don't know about you, but you know what? Our new Candy Lady is Orange Carousel with Margaret Orange. So what do you think about this?
And I remember Mary Jane's corn candy.
Yep. Now we have some Mary Jane's, I think, back here.
Yeah.
Didn't we?
Oh, here we go.
Yeah. Mary Jane's we have.
I would eat half a bag of caramel.
No.
That was my thing. Caramel and chocolate was my thing.
Caramel and chocolate. So any chocolate that's not here, I mean, we have Tootsie Rolls here. We have Hershey bars.
What's Slow Pokes?
I don't even know the background on Slow Pokes.
I know Slow Pokes. That doesn't mean...
So what do you think about this display? Is this something that you think you could use in any opportunity or any event? Do you think potentially?
When you have a party and you can say I want X, Y, and Z, this is the place to go. That's nothing like having to go do it yourself.
That's right, and that's a great thing about Orange Carousel. You can do
Reese's cups.
Reese's.
Yeah, that's my favorite. Pieces.
That's right. These are the real deal.
Yeah.
Real deal.
I'm more a choose candy person. I'm not into flavors and favorites.
New stuff.
No. If I want chocolate, I want chocolate. If I want caramel, I want caramel.
So we know that we could get Jasmine Guy to do an old school candy party.
Absolutely.
And she would have a ball.
Yeah.
And I would hope she would invite all of us too.
Y'all can
Thank
come.
You so much. Thank you so much for your time.
Oh, my pleasure.
Thanks, everybody. Oh,